Today I'll teach you all how to start sideloading on iOS.
First, go to the website linked into the comments.
Then follow me and click into the DNS and download it. Then go to settings and download the configuration profile.
And go to this website, which is linked in the comments again, and download eSign. You may choose another download link if it does not work first try.
Then download the eSign certificate and use the same certificate you used in import. It has no password, so it's easy.